This is another example of the reveal technique in aerial videography. The initial frame is in tight to the house, and as the drone rises, it reveals the surroundings. In 2015, socialtimes.com did a study that found that after 72 hours of viewing, the average person retains 10% of text, 65% of images, and 95% of videos. Think of what that means for your prospective real estate buyers. Whose property listing are they going to remember? The one with the best photography, and even more so, the one with a video clip of the property and its surrounding area. You've all heard the adage about what drives the value of a property. Location, location, location. With aerial photography and videography, you can highlight this most important aspect of your real estate listing. For more information on how aerial photography and videography can help you sell the properties you represent 30% faster and for 5% more, visit DazzleDrone.net on the web.